It's about fucking time. I waited 8 hours for this. 8 fucking hours. 8 hours. Too fucking long. I've waited for this for way too long. Are these headphones dying? Son of a bitch, they're dying. I don't even know where my charge cable is for it. Let me find my charge cable.
Oh, please tell me you're in here. I do not need these headphones dying.
I do not need them dying. Not today, at least. Any other day would be fine. This is a brand new fucking game, so fuck that. I'm going to unplug the printer. And plug in these headphones. God. I figured they were like fully charged, but okay, so now it's flashing whatever colors it wants to flash. Okay. I just hope they don't die. Oh. That looks nice. That looks really nice. This is so surreal. Dude, this ain't even playing at 60. I know it's not. Oh, wait. Their chess battle is foreshadowing the original. The fights. Okay. Is that what's going on? This is weird. What's up, Tango? How's it going? Oh my God. What kind of fucking... Is this like a symphony? This is crazy. The music is... Like, it's showing all, like, the PS2 version. And then it goes to this. Like, it goes to the original engine, and then it goes back to the Unreal Engine. God, this music is great. Love how it shows you some recraps through the past games. It definitely is, and it's like... It's definitely, like, telling the battle here, and then it's going to, like, the old... The actual battles that we went through. Dude, that is a recap for sure. Oh. Old man, Ansem, Zimnus, Young Xehanort? I don't know. Alright, the memory archive. Triangle, before you stream. What? This game is a copyrighted work. Disney. Fuck that. You are free to stream this game and not in commercial text contexts. However, using streams of the game to primarily provide or listen to the music is prohibited, even in such non... Motherfucker, I'm playing this game! Get the fuck out of here with that shit. I don't care about your freaking copyrights. Alright, so yeah, we got these... Which, they're available on fucking YouTube, fuck that. Alright, let's see, config. I kinda like doing the... I don't know. Default mode, stable mode for graphics. What? What? The fuck is this? Okay, vertical ride. Okay. I like kind of doing the camera work myself, but we'll check that out and see if we can change it later. I could do proud mode. I know I can. But you know what? I'm gonna do standard run. I don't care about a beginner run. Dude, that looks nice. Holy shit. No, we're just gonna do regular zero. I think zero works. How's the audio volume stuff before I go on? Because I know I need to turn mine down on here. What? Awesome, audio's good. Oh my god. My friends are my power. Hashtag all for one, one for all. Fuck yes. We're finally getting to play this game. Oh man. I've waited too long for this. No way. No, we're gonna see this first? No shit. Okay. Okay. What? The fuck? Cable Town. Okay. 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 I was about to say, don't do that and just leave me hanging.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after...
What's up, Shinigami?
...making it appear.
Oh, this thing's real.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters. Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire.
This looks amazing!
The respective Keyblade Master should know this. If you say so...
Oh, man. This is cool shit.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that.
This is fucking cool.
Besides, who's to say I can't change it?
All the textures in his boot. Will prevail. That's fucking cool. His jacket. Confident.
But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh my god.
I hope so.
Okay, so his eyes aren't golden. What the shit? Dude. Holy fuck. His eyes weren't golden in that fucking scene. I always love how they start out the fucking the Kingdom Hearts games.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate...
Oh, man.
Then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Here we go. that just foreshadow that we were going to win no matter what? And he was going to... What? Oh my god, the gang. Oh. Like he went to a bad barber before it all started. Yeah. Oh, the whole gang was there. Dude, I just want to beat the game. I want to get to the whole story. I want to know it. No. 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 The fuck is this? No. Yeah, Riku's outfit's pretty fucking dope here. There are 7 hearts to save. Dude. The fuck is this? That is so dope. This is so dope. Oh, we're going through this? Dude, oh my god. Hold up. I don't care. This is KH1 Sora in the Unreal Engine. And this looks dope. God! Dude, the Kingdom Hearts fucking 1 game would look dope on the fucking Unreal Engine. I love the fucking... The textures! Under the glass, it's just... Oh. That is dope. That is dope. Holy shit. All of the memories of... Dude. I'm just admiring the shit out of this right now. Like, this is awesome. Oh my god. Even this looks... What do you just... Oh my god. I know what this is! To be number one. Ah, the fucking, the strength or friends. This is what this is. Balance, a body and mind equal. Not yet. I want to read all of this. Because this is fucking, holy god. Wow. Vitality, a rugged body that will endure one of the toughest of challenges. To be the strongest. A sharp mind that will grant you mastery of wondrous power. I'm going with this one. Dude, that is fucking nuts. Yes. Oh my god. The Roxas fight. It's such a badass part. Okay. What power do you seek? This is just awesome. Wait. Okay. We ain't got a regular pause menu yet. The power. power of the Guardian, kindness to 8 friends. Unlike Donald. The Warrior. Power of the Warrior, invincible courage. We kind of already knew that one. And the Mystic. This is inner strength, okay. Yeah, unlike Donald, we ate our friends. Which I'm gonna fix that to where Donald will hopefully heal me. Is this who you are? Yes. This is just so fucking cool. Heart's flooding. So we were in the dive to the heart. We were in the heart. Okay. So now where are we? Okay, this is just basic. Hell yeah. Combat is fluid as fuck. No. Hell yeah, you can keep fucking going even after. Alright, I really like the aerial combat. He's even already got fucking dodge. Okay. Yes, this is the kind of fucking like. Do you seek further guidance? No, I'm good. I'm good. I think I can learn everything else. As the game goes on. Okay, I like the aerial combat. It's not as floaty as it used to be in like Kingdom Hearts 2.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, You must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool! Got it! You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation.
I was supposed Let's to sleep, go. But then I saw two things. After Hell streaming, I came on stream. Fuck sleep. Oh, man. Ah! Oh, man. This is exactly where Zero Point, Fragmentary Passage ended.
How are we supposed to get there now?
But it didn't look this fucking good.
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Well? Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Why the fuck is Goofy just throwing this shit around?
Master Yen Sid always said that. Right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
No shit, because Maybe Donald don't remember shit. It.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Donald forgot who Master Yen Sid, where Master Yen Sid lived too. Because he's an idiot. But Goofy's like... got all this shit down. For some reason.
Alright! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
I swear, Donald got a lot more mean. 2.9? What the fuck? The fuck is that? That was supposed to be Kingdom Hearts 2.8. I don't know who fucked up there. Either they
At
fucked up on...
At last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right.
That's three Final Fantasy
but now
characters.
The planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness lanced down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
I think 2.9 was just for that last scene to lead right into 3. Hmm. I don't think I've seen a place more beautiful. Dude, Sora's posting this shit? Like, what the fuck? He's like, he's got his own little Kingdom Hearts Instagram account. That's pretty fucking cool, though.
Huh?
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Damn straight.
Up the mountain.
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
God, they gotten better with the voice acting. That, and they probably got better microphones too. Breaking pots.
We don't want to go that way.
This is fucking awesome. Okay. Close that shit. Alright, it said it was gonna be like moving those little icons, but I don't see them moving. I love that fucking finisher. I don't care if it's not the slowdown finisher or anything. Alright, I do like that, but I wish it was back to like the walking motion that they had. Zero XP, we're not gonna put that on, fuck that. Alright, fire. Water. We got different shortcuts. Donald. Stick by Sora. Finish the job. Hit on the enemies and stay on that enemy until it's defeated. And we're gonna do that with Goofy. Donald, you're gonna stay with Sora. It's just how that's gonna work. There we go. Fucking Zeus looks awesome. Okay. That's awesome.
I think we might be going in circles.
Okay, you can kind of see Sora here.
It's the
like...
wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Okay.
All right. I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that dolt? You know what, never mind. I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet!
Dude, fucking Goofy's gonna have my shit.
Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
There's that old Olympus music. I loved that Olympus battle music. Down in the underworld. We just made it off like Team Rocket.
Ah, that's when I'm sailing.
And what's funny is Team Rocket has three people.
Sailing right to where I left. Ah, no biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect.
This just gets better and better.
But you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo, exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to.
This just gets better and better. Oh my god.
All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Zeus hid a black box? Nah. There's no way, because Lushu had that box. But it can't be the same box.
Phew.
Oh shit. Dude, just fucking gut us.
Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
You missed one.
Just a second.
Oh man, you're gonna have a hole in that.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc.
But what's going on?
Damn.
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Okay. God dang it! Alright, well, we got the Moogle there. Thebes. Agora. Okay.
We don't want to go that way.
Yeah. No way! Aerial fucking dodge. Aerial fucking dodge. I gotta say, the Kingdom Key looks legit. Oh man, that looks fucking cool. They've changed so much. It looks fucking... It's awesome. Wow. Okay.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly,
this is fucking awesome.
I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you, because I was hoping...
Oh, the fingerless gloves are actually smaller than they used to be.
I'm sorry, Sora.
I fucking hate these guys.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Flow motion. Damage control? Water. Okay, MP is actually... MP actually regains a little bit faster from what it looks like. I really only use fire, but water and blizzard's the only way to get rid of them. Unless you're gonna fight.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No.
Okay, yeah, it is the original.
Not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Hey! I saw
Meg,
that.
You need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then.
This is pretty fucking cool. Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg.
Nothing to say from Phil? What the fuck?
You gotta keep her safe.
Help! Is anyone there?
Hey! Hmm? I hear a voice!
From which way?
Over that way!
Help me!
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire! Let's go! Wait! Running's too slow!
Then what's the other choice?
Oh. Get on that!
No!
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should. I don't think this is a good idea.
Okay, Herc. Okay.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Hmm? Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. Mm.
Nice going, Pete.
As for you three, we shall meet again. When I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps.
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know you. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
He can take it.
Okay, that's...
Yeah!
Alright, so... A Herc toy. Oh man, I want to just.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah.
This is the map. Okay. I can't believe it's already 7:03.
Yeah.
All right, that's. Not gonna lie, that's pretty fucking cool that we can do that. But why is it just water? And not Blizzard. Okay, MP doesn't... Okay, yeah, now I see why it was rejuvenated really quickly. Fucking level 3, yes! And I got him. HP increase, I think.
Ouch!
Now what am I gonna do?
Oh.
The fuck?
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield!
Yo, no way. We're gonna surf. We're gonna Trinity sled this shit.
Into the frying pan and over the fire!
Okay, that's pretty sick. Wow. Okay. Wow. I don't know. This is crazy. AP boost. All right. Dude, the Heartless look fucking amazing too. Oh, no way. I didn't even know we had... Okay. I was just pressing triangle. That was flow motion.
There's others still trapped in the city!
This is nuts. Sora, I cannot believe you can wall climb or wall run. That's just where I came from. ain't it? Okay, Sora.
Ready? Here goes.
Okay, we can't go back. What the hell? Okay, I've attacked like every little Hercules figure that I've come across now. Hell yes. Alright. Let's try this again. Oh man. Okay. We got onions? Lemon? This is crazy. I love how you can like just regularly talk to people. No more fucking speech bubbles. Okay, so I've noticed something else too. Sora's like actual run versus his just sprinting. And it takes like a minute for him to activate like his sprint. Okay. I can probably do a little bit more. We'll see how much longer I can go.
Someone help! Where did all these monsters come from? Hercules! Where are you?
Look! Oh no!
Help is on the way!
This is
nuts.
We'll
put these hotheads out.
Hang on up there!
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too.
Yeah. That is cool. I love that. I love they have all voice acting. So what do you think is your least favorite world's gonna be? Kingdom of Corona.
Thank you. You're so kind. Keep training and one
and probably
day
Frozen.
Great heroes, ooh, just like Hercules.
I don't. I love the movie Frozen a lot. I do.
Keep training. Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey, well, I think we all have a ways to go.
But and I've watched Hercules like so many times, I know it inside and out. I know every word to the movie Hercules, even to this day. Achilles heel. Hidden treasure. That's pretty cool. Ah! Get bodied. Equipment. Sora. Accessories. Magic ring. Armor. Shield belt. Armor. Nothing. Oh my god. Yes. Fucking Frozen was my least favorite so far. I really want to do Pirates of the Caribbean. You're not the only one. Like, that one's probably gonna be my favorite. And I'm still, like, waiting. Apparently there's more up here. What? I'm not seeing. Fuck yeah, dude. I love how Flare is a lot better than it used to be. Alright, they definitely... They definitely upped their game. I like Frozen, but Let It Go and You Do... Do You Want to Build a Snowman is overplayed. That is true. They play both of those songs way too much. Oh shit.
Stream.
You're my heroes.
Why, thank you. But now that I've seen this, they have a field figurine. And I've hit every single one that I've seen so far. Alright, I love that feature. That feature. Veal. Are you saying that's meat? It kind of seems like Flare is going to be... I wonder where our... going to be back at the... If we're going to be at the world that never was. If we're going to be going back. At this point, I don't really know, and I would like to think that we would. along with Radiant Garden. I would like to think we're going there as well. Found one of those.
Ready? Here goes.
Okay, there's no save point.
Yeah.
All right, let's see abilities. Withstand combo, always retain at least one HP if you are hit while. Yeah, I feel like we're going to have to at one. Ooh, archers, huh? Yo, Donald, why do you have lightning? Okay, I think I was doing that way before I was supposed to. Also, I feel like we're going to go to we'll probably go there.
Sora.
Get them out of here. We don't need casualties.
Take them. We need to save these people.
Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Grand magic? Finally. Teach me. Form change magic, huh?
Water. So long. There.
There we go. Dude, we're not even going to fully into like second form.
Fire! There! See ya!
Dude, that was Sonic Blade. Okay, that was pretty cool. That's pretty badass. We use that as a finisher.
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go, quickly.
Sora! Gotta hurt Kirk. Kirk is okay. What's up, Cass? What's up?
Hercules!
All at once. That's cool. I'm pretty sure he's alright.
Uh-uh, none of that.
Yeah.
Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks. No organization.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me warm fuzzies. So then. Does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
He's talking about Sora.
You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you. Oh. And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected.
Aw, man.
But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs.
And I feel like his hair's got longer, too.
Realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close.
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can.
Dude.
But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah.
Ah! Goddamn. This is awesome.
What? Reward.
That's for sure. I want to know that too. Is there a save point? Oh, there's not a save point. Continue on. I don't know which way to go. So I can't go that way. Okay, no.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm starting to like that a little bit. Like the Keyblade disappearing a little bit more. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Hardship. So are you gonna stream all your playthroughs for Kingdom Hearts? Yes. Yes, I am. I'm gonna definitely stream all of it.
Nice job, Wonder Boy.
Oh. This is awesome though.
The whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
Good.
That's great. We did what we could.
All right, so that was our mid-boss.
Your heroes have been busy little bees. Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Like I said, that was definitely our mid-boss.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go save and area selection unlocked. Okay. I like that. You don't have to warp out to go to a different selection. That's pretty cool. Okay. Like, see, yeah. Like, see, in the original, like, Kingdom Hearts 1 or 2, you had to warp out, you had to go out of the, you had to go to the world screen, or the world map, or the gummy ship, like, you had to go through that to go through all this. So that's pretty cool, you can just warp to a different location, like you could on a 0.2 Birth by Sleep Fragmentary Passage. But anyway... That was an amazing hour. Oh man. I can't wait to play more of this. This is awesome. But anyways, guys, I was hoping that I was gonna get a little bit longer into this. But I can't. I wanna play more. I do, but I gotta go pick up the fiance. This sucks. Anyways. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Definitely saves time. I'm gonna save again just to make sure. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next stream for Kingdom Hearts 3. Later.